Hi there, welcome to the Footstompin' Free Scottish Music Podcast. My name's Simon Tumier, and we're back with a great mix of new and classic Scottish music. Our first track today is from a brand new release from Green Tracks. It's called The Harvard Tapes by Dick Gawkin. And Dick's not been well for a while, and Brian O'Donovan in the US found this original 1982 concert. And Dick, when you listen to it, Dick has never been in better voice. So check it out. This is the classic The Workers' Song.
Who toil night and day by hand and by brain, turn your pay who for centuries long past, for no more than your bread, have bled for your countries and counted your dead in the factories and mills, in the shipyards and mines. We've often been told to keep up with the times, for our skills are not needed. They've streamlined the job, and with slide, rolling stopwatch, our prime day of robbed eye. But when the sky darkens and the prospect is war, who's given a gun and then pushed to the fore and expected to die for the land of our birth, when we've never owned one handful of air? First ones to starve, we're the first ones to die. We're the first ones in line for that pie in the sky, and we're always the last when the cream is shared out, for the worker is working when the fat cat's about. I and all of these things the worker has done, from tilling the fields to carrying the gun. We've been yoked to the plough since time first began, and always expected to carry the can.
That was The Harvard Tapes by Dick Gawkin, out on Green Tracks Records now. Now, if you'd like to support Hansa for Trad and the work we do, we would really appreciate it. And you can do that by going to our Patreon website, which is patreon.com/Hansa for Trad. And they've got lots of little levels, and you can help us, and it helps us help others. So thanks for checking it out. But anyway, on with the brand new releases. This is a release from Irish piper Jarlis Henderson. The album's called Raw. It's not out yet, but this is a track that's been made available, and it's called Kitty. We'll be right back. That was Kitty from Jarlath Henderson's brand new album, Raw. This week, Kareen Power has released her Scottish songbook and it has zoomed into the charts. I think it got to number 6 in the UK charts, which is amazing. And it's a lovely album. And the Scottish songbook is a mixture of Scottish songs that have meant something to her, the Scottish pop songs. And this track is called, and I think you'll know it, it's called The Hole of the Moon.
Hands. I have flashes. You saw the plans. I wandered out in the world for years. You just stayed in your room. I saw the crescent. You saw the whole of the moon. You saw the whole of the moon. You were there at the turnstiles with the wind at your heels. You stretched for the stars. You know how it feels to reach too high, too far, too soon. You saw the whole of the moon. You saw the whole of the moon. I was grounded, but you filled the sky. I was dumbfounded by truth. You cut through lies. I saw the rain, dirty valley. I saw Brigadoon, I saw the crescent. You saw the whole of the moon. You saw the whole of the moon. I spoke about wings. You just flew. I wondered, I guessed, and I tried. You just knew. I sighed. You swooned. I saw the crescent. You saw the whole of the moon. You saw the whole of the moon. With a torch in your pocket and a wind at your heels, you climbed on a ladder. You know how it feels to reach too high, too far. You saw the whole of the moon. You saw the whole of the moon. Unicorns and cannonballs and palaces and piers, trumpets, towers and tenements, wide oceans full of tears, rags, flags, ferry boats, scimitars and scarves, every precious dream and vision underneath the stars. You climbed on the ladder with the wind in your sails, came like a comet blazing your trail. Too high,
too high,
too far,
too far.
That was The Hole of the Moon from Corinne Polwart's Scottish Songbooks. One of Scotland's busiest bands is Braybach, and they released an album in this last calendar year, and it's called Frenzy of the Meeting, and this is a title track. From their latest album, Frenzy of the Meeting. Now, if you love all these albums and want to know how to get a hold of them, or I'm not so clear, you can't make out what the titles are, you can visit our dedicated podcast website. It's scottpodcast.com, and it's got this podcast and all the every other podcast, plus some other podcasts from other people, and there's all the links to where you can buy the albums. On the website as well, I've got a podcast where I interview different musicians from Scotland, and I have just interviewed Eddie Reader, the pop singer, and she is so amazing and interesting, and you can check that out also at scottpodcast.com. Karen Marshallsey is a classic player who's been playing for a number of years now, and she's just, I think this might be her first solo album. It's a great album. It's called The Road to Kennacraig, and this is a couple of tunes in it. It's called St. Fillan's and The Rhymer's Reel. Thank you. was The Road to Kenna Craig by Karen Marshallsea. Now, recently, I've been listening back to some older albums, and one of my favourite and most influential musicians in my musical career is the Bowron and Sutton player Jim Sutherland. He performed with bands like the Easy Club and Merck, but he's done so much more than that. This is an album that came out in the 90s or the 2000s, I can't remember, and it was an album put out by EMI, and they were kind of catching on with the stuff that was going on in Edinburgh at the time, and it's called Flick It Up and Catch It.
Thank you. huélele pan.
Lávate, lávate con el agua del amor. Lávate,
pero
lávate con el agua del amor. Lávate, lávate con el agua del amor. Lávate, lávate con el agua del amor. Lávate
con el agua gustosa.
Lávate
con el agua sabrosa.
Lávate,
yo quiero que te laves.
De la Vida by Salsa Celtica, another one of Jim Sutherland's productions. He's done so many amazing productions over the years that said you should check out his back catalogue. And before that, of course, you heard Flick It Up and Catch It by Folk in Hell, which was an album of various artists. It's definitely worth checking out. Now, if you enjoy keeping up with all our Hands Up for Trad news, why don't you subscribe to our newsletter, which you can do at handsupfortradnewsletter.com. Now, here's an older release by one of our finest Gaelic singers. It's Maeve MacKinnon, but she's not singing Gaelic in this song. It's the Irish Rover, which I'm sure you'll know this song, but this is a great version of the song, really quite different, which I think Maeve first heard from the singing of Glasgow singer Mick West.
I've been a wild rover for many a year, and I've spent all my money on whiskies and beer. But now I'm returning with golden crate store, and I ne'er shall be called wild rover no more. Wild roving I'll give over, wild roving I'll give o'er, and I ne'er shall be called wild over no more. Wild over, I'll give over. Wild over, I'll give more. And I ne'er shall be called wild over no more. I went into an alehouse I used to frequent, and I told the landlady all my money was spent. I asked her for credit. Wild over no more. Wild over. back to my parents, confess what I've done, and I'll ask them to pardon their prodigal son. And if they caress me as oft times before, then I ne'er shall be called Wild Over no more. Wild
was the Irish Rover from Maeve MacKinnon's Don't Sing Love Songs. Here's another brand new classics release for you. It's from harpist Heather Downey. The album is called Nae Sweets for Shy Bairns. It's a great title, and this track is called William and Wizards.
Thank you.
Sweets for Shy Bairns by Heather Downey. Now, this last July, I've been out and about, and I spent a great week in Braemar with the Scottish band Bar Lua and lots of young people. We wrote lots of music and we performed it and we just had a laugh. And I thought we'd remember this by playing a song from Bar Lua featuring Ainsley Hamill and the rest of the band. It's called At the Fair. Next up, we have Ancestion by Marie Fielding. The track's called Wine O'Clock, which is a great title, I'm sure you'll agree. And I downloaded this from the Hands Up for Trad Folk Waves website, which, if you are a radio presenter or a podcaster and you play Scottish music, you can sign up for and download your tracks. So check that out at folkwaves.scot. Thank you. 9 o'clock from Marie Fielding. We've come to the end of the podcast now. I hope you've enjoyed it. I've loved listening to everything today. And before we play our last track, I want to mention our Patreon again, which is patreon.com/handsupfortrad. Any help you can give makes a big difference to us. Now, our final track on the podcast is from Scots band Man Ran. They have done amazing work over the years. I think they're maybe about to embark on a 6-week tour of Germany. They just never stopped working so hard. And this is their latest single, and it came out as part of a documentary on the Northwest 500, which is a beautiful journey around the top northwest of Scotland, and you really should look it up on Google and check it out. Anyway, the track translates as "Come With Me." I'll see you the next time.
Oh, who can call it in? Oh, who can name or who? Bei weitem Abitur, beim Vieren ist der Gade, who can call it in? Oh, who can call it in? Oh, who can name or who? Kumi mich ab war, küssen chicken war, who can call it in? Oh, who can call it in? Oh, who can name or who? Kam auch wegen gebracht, aber wieder gab er war, who can call it in? Oh, who can call it in? Oh, who can name a who? Who can find a house? Then she can turn them hot. Who can call it in? She feels like who can call it in? Oh, who can call it in? Oh, who can be my who? Now why you didn't try? Me, he was always mine. Who can call it in? Var for skært, det skært for det græk. Who can call it in? Oh, who can call it in? Oh, who can be my who? Sejret op mig hæv, og nu gør det jo. Who can call it in?